Fire Island Dance Festival is a wonderful platform for so many artists to get to share their work with the Fire Island dance community. You have wonderful dancers like Wendy Whalen performing the work of Christopher Wheeldon with this beautiful natural backdrop. So it's just a wonderful, wonderful venue, an opportunity to share your work. I first got involved with the Fire Island Dance Festival when Denise Roberts-Herlin invited me to take part 2 years ago. And since then, I've just loved any opportunity I had to support the organization in any way I could. Dancers Responding to AIDS is such a powerful organization. It's one that's given so much to the community. Over $250 million have been raised since the organization started. Dancers Responding to AIDS helps ensure that those in need of medical assistance, healthcare, counseling, meals are afforded those things. This year I'm choreographing a brand new work that's going to make its world premiere at the Fire Island Dance Festival this summer. It's a work made for 8 dancers, and it's probably the first really upbeat, lively, celebratory, happy dance I've ever made. I want people to generally watch our work without any expectation, because I'm always interested to see whatever history you have before you watch our work, that's always going to be embedded in how you're viewing it. Be sure to join us this summer at Fire Island Dance Festival, July 19th to the 21st. And you can get your tickets at dradance.org.